If you got... Be careful of the sniper on the right side. The last map, he killed me. Ah, shit. Yeah, I was just calling it on. He got me anyway. I was like, there's a sniper on the right side somewhere the last round. He's gonna probably get me again. Finally getting warmed up, a couple beers. Now I'm actually starting to feel the flow of the trigger finger. I got the good aiming fluid going finally. Is it the water or is actually someone swimming in? Or is it that sniper yet? I know, I cracks my eardrum every time he talks. Good shit, 2-pounder. Damn it.
Thank you.
Dan of Two Pounders trying out for a clan. You should invite that dude. He's pretty good. I like him. I was hanging with him yesterday. Actually, how many people can you actually recruit in a clan on this game? 50 or 100 or what? Yeah, I wish you wouldn't rush in front of me, man. God damn it. So then I had to fucking hesitate and die anyway. Fuck. I was saying, the guy was on the left side and he had to run in front of me. I was getting ready to shoot, then I had to hesitate and I didn't get to do anything. And then we both died then. Yeah, I would have had that kill. Probably would have had an open shot. The rest of those guys better get running there because they're going to probably defuse soon now. We'll be right back. That was fucking close. Luckily that grenade killed two guys, all these guys have been fucked there. Suppose no one grabbed the bomb. Fucking A.
We did not defeat the enemy.
God damn it.